The UNFCCC COP23 is actually organized by Fiji, which sent us a very clear message and also set the level of expectation we should have here coming to Bonn, the importance of vulnerable countries in the actions and our ability and our resolve to maintain, to meet the Paris Agreement. Vulnerability in Africa is also very important in the sense that unfortunately we're not set actually to adjust and adapt to climate change and so on. So for us, African countries, be it the government, be it the non-state actors, it's very important that we work with our government to see how we are going to align our NDCs to meet this ambition. But more importantly, how we adapt to the changing and to the need for low carbon economies and society. And as a WWF, we really want to take this opportunity to ensure that we enhance our ability to talk to other people and talk to other entities through some of the platforms that we want to push here, including, for instance, the NDC hub or all these climate action plans that we really want together with other partners to take to see alive, but at least to see it in the developing, in the making here in Bonn.